what's up? Marty Schwartz here, GuitarJams.com. G major. C major. D major. Okay, so what we're going to do is the basic rhythm pattern is down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Here it is again, slow. Down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Now, Jack Johnson uses this rhythm in a lot of his songs. He usually spices it up by adding some percussive stuff. I'll talk about how to try that at the end, but right now we just want to get this rhythm pattern to feel real natural. Just like that. Here it is really slow. Down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. So notice there's a little pause. You could even say it like this. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, rest, up, 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 down, up. Okay? Now you can also go like this. You could rewind that there. And if you're having problems with it, just try the first. Just try the down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Then try down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. 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 Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Next, what's tricky, we're going to divide that rhythm pattern between the C and the D chord. So it's going to go on the C chord, down, up, down. Then we're going to switch to the D and go up, 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 down, up. So that's a little bit harder, but you just build up to it and do it really, really slow. Down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Switch to C. Down, up, down, D, up, 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 down, up. G, up, down, up, 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 down, up. C, up, down. We switch to D, up, 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 down, up. I'm going to give a little bonus now to show you how to get that percussive thing. So in other words, you can come back to this after, you know, a while, and if you feel like you're ready, here's what you do. It's pretty tricky. A friend of mine showed it to me a long time ago. And so basically what you do is if you go down, up, down, on that down of down, up, what I'm doing is I'm letting my right palm touch the strings right before the pick comes across. So on that down, up, I hit it like that.